He told his wife that if she produced a son on her next birth, that he would build her a grand home.
And so the grand home sprung up. Today, the Brady Reese House, circa 1870, is the inn at the Canal, welcoming guests in Chesapeake City.
Initially, they might come as strangers. We've never met them before, but we like to see them when they leave. We feel like they've become our friends when they leave.
And the Victorian Gothic style inn itself holds its original charm. There are the 19th century antiques, original coal fireplaces, and ornately painted ceilings. The parlor ceiling is one of the most complete still in existence, boasting an Egyptian flair. In contrast, rustic country antiques are sold in a fitting shop behind the home.
It was the original milking room for the house.
And across from the backyard shop, wrapping around the grand home, a conduit for the perfect view of the Pennsylvania-Delaware Canal, which is actually the third largest canal in the world.
You can sit on our porch and watch the huge ships come through that they've come from all over the world, and they pass right by us.
And inside, away from the majestic outdoor views, cozy bedrooms for relaxation, featuring period-style beds and bathroom amenities. There are also modern conveniences blended with detailed touches of luxury and fabulous homemade breakfast. And fabulous is certainly the word when you see this breakfast. We are sporting here this morning orange French toast doused in a raspberry sauce, fresh fruit, sliced bananas, coffee, and cappuccino chocolate chip heart-shaped muffins. So great breakfast. Couples from all over the world, families from all over the world come here to visit this inn at the Canal. So it's absolutely a great destination. And for more information, just check out our website, WBALTV.com. And